Hey everybody, it's John, Margaret, and Wilson. Wilson's with us today because he wants to be in the video. He hadn't been featured in one in a while, and he felt a little left out. So,
yeah, that's a good boy.
So today we want to make a short video to share about our first Thanksgiving together as a married couple.
He's licking my hand.
I'll let you start.
It was fun.
It was fun. It was a good time.
We didn't have to play tag with cars yesterday. We didn't have to, worry about getting one place and then another with each other. We were just there together the whole day.
Yeah, so most of the time, couples do split holidays if the families are not close to each other. So, if we live in different towns, different area, people actually will have to pick one holiday for this family, one holiday for that family. But because we live in the same town, we could make both. In case you don't know, Thanksgiving. Why don't you tell them what Thanksgiving's about?
Thanksgiving? Well, it started back with the Pilgrims, of course. And then Abraham Lincoln officially made it a holiday. My dad told us this at Thanksgiving. He officially made it a holiday during the Civil War because he wanted everybody to be thankful. This is the gist of the story. He wanted everybody to be thankful no matter what.
So in short, after all of that, it's a day that we're thankful for the good things in our lives. Families, jobs, friends, the good things that you're given in your life, that's what we're thankful for.
And God's given us a lot this year.
Yep.
You, the house.
The cat.
I already had the cat.
Oh.
But I still have the cat, so that's a good one too.
While I'm Asian and she's Caucasian, we celebrate Thanksgiving in a very similar manner. A lot of Asians do not celebrate Thanksgiving the way that Americans do, and they don't understand the meaning. So that's why I try to explain the meaning a little bit. Because I'm adopted, I actually do celebrate Thanksgiving the American way. And this year, it was a little extra special, and I'll tell you why here in a minute. But most of the time, we get up. Sometimes, in the past, with my family, I guess Wilson's tired of being in here.
Yep.
We decorated the house some, but this year we didn't do that. What did we do yesterday?
We did the turkey trot.
We did a turkey trot. So, new.
But you weren't at your parents' house this year.
That's
you were
right.
With me.
That's right. But new tradition that I started, that the trailblazer that I am. One year I woke up and I said, I'm going to go run a 5K. Sign up for Turkey Trot. Ever since then, we've been adding more people ever since. This is 2017. This is 2018. This is 2019. We've been adding more people, and maybe we'll add more next year. So after the turkey trot, we went home. We didn't decorate the house. Usually we decorate the house some at my parents. But we went home, and we hang out here, watch some TV. And then we went to my grandmother for Thanksgiving. And so we had turkey. It's known as Turkey Day because you eat a turkey. Unlike a lot of Americans, I only eat some food. I eat turkey, rolls, mashed potatoes.
That's it.
That's it. And sometimes,
usually he won't even eat the gravy.
Yeah, sometimes a dessert. I don't eat dressing.
He won't touch it. Even my mom's, can I just say.
I don't eat dressing, period. No matter who makes it.
It's just so good.
Doesn't matter who makes it. What about the red stuff?
Cranberry sauce?
Yeah, I don't eat
that. Wait, what about the cranberry salad?
Yeah, I don't eat that either. It was a good time to spend time with my mom's side of the family. And then, I don't get surprised often because I'm very observant. And
I'll tell y'all something in a minute.
I catch on really well. They actually had a green card party for me yesterday, and I did not see it coming.
Okay, so here's the funny thing. I had the cake out at the garage. Here's the cake. And I had it sitting out in the garage. It had been in the fridge.
Out there?
Mammy's.
Oh.
I took it over. So I got home from work one night, made a cake, decorated the cake, took it over to his grandmother's house. All while his mom had him over for dinner so that I could get that stuff done. I had it like all done in less than 2 hours, a record for me. Anyway, so I had it out and I'd pulled it out of the fridge Thanksgiving Day once we got there so it would get a little bit more room temp. He walks out like he wasn't supposed to, goes in the garage. I run after him, and he's like, what did you need? And I was like, just checking on you. The cake was sitting literally right there. So then, I was like, okay, he's just being nice and not saying something. He obviously gets it's a surprise. Well, then I had it in the kitchen. You honestly didn't see the cake on the counter, or are you pulling my leg?
Well, I guess I didn't see any of the decorations, so I just passed it by as desserts. Because I don't eat desserts either, so I don't really pay attention to that. Pay attention to the turkey.
Okay, so then the cake was sitting on the counter, and he kept walking by the cake, and I was like, are you really not catching on here? Well, then his mom and dad had a bunch of, like, green plates, forks. They had a green, like, hat, scarf, glasses, green whistle. It wasn't a hat, it was a green whistle. Anyway, they had all this stuff, but he just didn't catch on fully because I saw the look in his eyes. He was truly surprised. We walked out and we sang, Happy Green Card Day. So that was really fun.
Well, and my dad have said a couple of times that we need to have a green card party, but then I just thought they forgot about it. You know, green card was, what, 4 or 5 weeks ago when I made those videos?
They've been planning it.
Yep. So it's a true surprise. Then we went to Margaret's house for dinner. Before we had dinner, her brother was very nice, and he made up a football field for us, a miniature football field that we played on. And we've done that the last couple of years, where we play, you know, a game of two hands touch football.
Although sometimes he tackles, he cheats.
Hey.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You play to win. You have them down, you gotta snap their neck. We played, and we shut them out, right? And then Margaret over here came to me and said, yeah, we need to let them score to boost their morale a little bit. So we let them score. And then we let them score again.
That was necessary.
And then at the end, we're looking like we're about to get beat. And I was like, we ain't getting beat this year. It was a tie game. But then we had dinner, and it was really good. Again, I had turkey, rolls, and mashed potatoes. I had a little chocolate pie.
Who made the chocolate pie?
Margaret made a chocolate pie. So if you guys really want some pies, cake, contact Margaret. We need some extra income.
John, you goose.
But yeah, so then we went home. Actually, no. We went Black Friday shopping. Oh.
Oh, y'all. He's going to tell you about this one.
Check this out. So we went Black Friday shopping, and we went to Walmart, right? Because Walmart's got all the good DVDs. And so I got a couple things. The Adventures. Hadn't seen this. And I was like, oh, I need to see it. It's on DVD. Got a green sticker. And they were like, it's $20. And I was like, no. In the papers, it says $7.76. So I got it for $7.76. Got a new video game. Again, this thing, normally $60. They had it in the store for $40. And then I was like, no, it's got a sticker on here. It was $9.96. So they price match it for $9.96. Same thing with this, NCIS.
Woo woo, that's my pick.
If you play Call of Duty, you should comment below and let's play because we can now play cross-platform. And then Aquaman, I just want to see that. So that was good. So we went Black Friday shopping last night, went to the mall.
A fight broke out.
Saw a fight. You know, this lady was coming after this other lady. Her hair flew off and went home, went to bed. And we woke up this morning.
His niece spent the night.
Yeah. Kaylee and Sarah from the last couple of videos you saw, they spent the night with us. And then we woke up for a good Black Friday shopping, which there are videos to come. We got a couple of good videos about Black Friday haul coming, Black Friday decorations, stuff outside, and then Black Friday decorations stuff inside.
And what are you most thankful for this Thanksgiving?
Most thankful for, I now have a son.
You have a son. You're so cute. He's talking about the cat before anybody gets their hopes up.
Yeah, I'm thankful for, now I have a wife, have a home, and still have the great family. So thankful for that. What are you most thankful for?
Thankful for, you left this one out. I'm thankful for the Lord. I'm thankful
for... Well,
that's
a given.
I know. I'm thankful for my very, very handsome husband, who is the best man in the entire world. Takes me Black Friday shopping. Lets me buy 1, 2, 3, 4. I lost count of how many things I bought today.
My hip's still hurting.
From the wallet.
Yeah.
It should not hurt though, because it's so much lighter now than it was before.
Oh, it was bad.
We had so much
but
fun.
But I think you need to check out the video. Yep. The videos.
You'll see
in
the whole
future.
Thing. Anyway, and then of course I'm thankful for Wilson. And although I don't know if you're supposed to be thankful for your cat. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
If you like the video, if you like anything but a video, hit the like button.
We know they liked me. I'm cute.
It really helps a lot. Leave a comment below if you play Call of Duty, want to sync up. If you have anything to say, let me know how your Thanksgiving went. If you enjoy it, you don't enjoy it, whatever that is. I really want to know. If you're new here, I hope you subscribe and come back and hang out with us. If you've been here before, thank you for coming back.
And like it.
And like it. And I'll see you in the next video.
Bye. So now I gotta say goodbye.